wheels on Grover's bus go round and round.
Round and round, round and round.
The wheels on...
Okay, we've been at this for like 10 minutes and I feel that we're never gonna get through this, so thank you. And now, to read my favorite book. Okay, let's see. What story should I read today? Yes. How's that? I don't know if Is that a driver's license? I got the free license. You know, I've always wanted to drive a car. But wait, I have a license now. I know the responsible thing I have to do. Go to the car and get a car. So screw this. To the car lot. Bye, kitty. Okay, license. According to my knowledge, and a text message from the frog, this is the only car dealer in town. Oh, there he is. Hello. Hello. Welcome to Dino Auto. Oh, I get it. How can I help you today, sir? Well, I'm a moose. I know you're a moose. Yes, and I just got my license and I'm looking for a car. Well, the general of our cars have been sold already, but I do have one more vehicle for you. Check this baby out. Let me see. Looks nice. I'll take it. But how much is this going to cost me? Well, you got two payment options. Number one, you got to pay me $100,000. What? Or... you can help find me something. What? A clip of a furry red monster pretending to drive to a sign about cars. Really?
Yep, really.
Well, then do I have the clip for you?
Let's go driving in an automobile. Let's take a ride in the car. Listen to the motor go vroom, vroom, vroom as we travel near and far. Vroom, 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 vroom. Vroom, 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 vroom. Come on, everybody. Vroom, 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 vroom. Vroom, 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 vroom.
Hey, this is fun. Let's go driving in an automobile. Let's take a ride in a car. Listen to the horn go beep, beep, beep as we travel near and far. Beep, 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 beep. Beep, 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 beep. Join in!
Beep, 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 beep. Beep, 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 beep.
Yeah!
Uh-oh, look, it's gone away.
Oh. Let's go driving in an automobile. Let's take a ride in the car, yeah! Window wipe bristles, squeak, 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 as we travel near and far. Squeak, 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 squeak. Everybody!
Okay!
Squeak, 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 squeak.
Hey, everybody, Lorraine, stop! Let's go driving in an automobile. Let's take a ride in a car. Listen to the people sing la, la, la.
Was delightful. Okay, a deal's a deal. The car's yours. Yay! Now you might want to cut so I can get in. Okay, I'm in. This is at the horn. Wow, this thing has a good horn. The loudest of its kind. Enjoy your car. Thank you. Moose!
Where there goes one happy moose and another good customer.
Wait, but they're not waiting. Back it up! Doug! No, sorry, sir. Well, maybe it wasn't the best idea. But the sale is a sale. I need the money for rent. Let's go driving in an automobile. Let's take a ride in the car.
Sandy, I don't need therapy. I don't need to be here. Well, seeing all the other Squidwards in the multiverse, I say you do need to be here. Now, I'm going to start with some breathing exercises. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Good. You seem to be bottling up a lot of stress in there. So what we're going to do, we're going to yell real loud and let all that anger and stress out. All right. Squidward language! This is a family show. If that wasn't me, we never swear unless intended. And besides, we don't even have censors. If that wasn't new, then... Oh, sorry. Was that Mr. Moose? Well, it certainly wasn't Sidwick the Moose. It's a fabulous joke. Yeah, well, I'm sure Fozzie probably wrote it. He did. I bought it from him for a nickel. What? Listen to my voice go moose, moose, moose as we travel near and far.
And now it's time for Floydie Monster's Spanish word of the day.
Peligro. Peligro is the Spanish word for danger. Yes, so be careful out there, folks. And what in the world was that? Oh, no. Whew, that was close. Oops, went the wrong way. Oh, sorry.
Hey, girl. Danger.
Why do we have to do the laundry? Because it's our turn. Ugh, the first video I'm in a long time besides the award show, and I gotta help with the laundry. Stop complaining or we're not gonna get paid. Now look, I'll take one end of this sheet and... What was that? Sorry, back up. What just happened? I think our brother has just been taken. Your brother, he's my cousin.
Call the police.
So you want to get rid of this thing? That's a container. But the, next to it. Yeah. Oh, okay. Well, I'll get rid of it. What was it anyway? Remember Plankton's Happy Box? Oh, yeah. Yeah, well, Squidward immediately wrecked it. And, Plankton rebuilt it into an oven for Gonzo. Oh, yeah, I remember that episode. Ernie came out of nowhere. What was that? I don't know. What just happened? I think we got hit by a moose. Ugh. By the way, is my trunk broken? It looks the same. Whew. Ugh. Well, I demand an explanation. Me too. Come on. We gotta find the game and find out what's going on. I'm with you.
We could now drive in Reporter to Grinch with another fast-breaking news story.
I mean, it was a total disaster. And I've never even seen him take driving classes. What? Oh, hello. This is the Grinch, your on-the-spot reporter. And I'm here now with an important news story. A moose is on a driving rampage and destroying everything and running people over. I mean, you just see what he did at downtown Bikini Bottom. Before you see anything, the footage is not pretty at all. What terrible destruction! Anyway, we're here now with some of the victims who got run over by the moose. Tell us all what happened. Well,
me and Kermit were going through the closet trying to get rid of any old junk, and Mr. Moose hit me in the trunk and ran me over.
Yeah, he ran me over.
He backed into me when I was doing my Spanish word of the day. And I was teaching people how to say danger in Spanish.
How do you say it?
Peligro.
Oh, nice.
They ran us over when we were trying to do the laundry. And I got caught on the truck. He ran me over when I was in therapy. And you still need to learn. Shut it.
Very sad. Wait, what? Oh, it looks like the police have a prime suspect.
Mrs. Puff. What have you done to society? What?
Yes. How do you explain passing Mr. Moose when he never took your class?
Well, I never gave Mr. Moose a license. If I were to give anybody a license to get him, I'd ever be SpongeBob. I give everyone a license fair and square.
Well, it does exist. That's important to know how Mr. Moose got his license in the first place. And I got a feeling we're about to have a one-on-one interview with him right now.
While the gang recovers from getting run over by a crazy driving moose, please enjoy this clip of Bob Simpson from Mike's Toontown singing Folding and Hanging from Jimmy Neutron.
Remember, folding and hanging, I'm folding and hanging. Bart!
What?
Read.
We now return to this regularly scheduled disaster.
Okay, after that, we're back with Mr. Moose. And the world wants to know,
how the heck did you get your license? And why are you on a driving rampage? And how did you get a car?
Well, I was reading a book. I got a license, and I got this car from a dinosaur.
A dinosaur? You mean Rex?
Yep.
I'm gonna talk to him later, but let me see the slices of yours.
Okay, Sergeant Officer, here you go.
Let me see here.
This is clearly a fake! You found this in a book?
A comic book? I should arrest you right now.
But since it's your first offense, I'll let you off with a warning this time. But you can't drive on the public road anymore. You can keep the car, but you can't drive it on the road.
Oh, that's fair. I guess I'll practice in my backyard.
Yeah, sorry, Mr. Moose, but it's for your own good.
No, it's fair.
Ahem. Hey, has anyone seen... What did you want? I was looking for you.
Really?
Yeah, me and Mario saw your crazy driving skills. How would you like to compete in the Mushroom Kingdom Derby?
Really? What did that?
It's like this big race where people crash into each other and the last one standing wins.
Oh, I'd love to.
Good. Then you better get in some practice. See you later.
Well, it's like everything turned out in the end. This is the Grinch, your on-the-spot reporter, saying,
I need a vacation.
Well, Mr. Moose, even though you can't drive on the open road anymore, at least you could still compete in a demolition derby.
Yeah, it was pretty fun to be behind the wheel, Frog. But to be honest, I would prefer derby driving anyway.
Yeah, can you try not to run over me when you practice, please?
Yeah, or anyone else?
Yeah, sure, Frog. Sure thing, Mr. Monster. Now I better get home and practice.
What? Where's my car? Oh, no! I must have didn't drive! I didn't get the insurance! Wait, come back, truck! Wait! Is that gonna become a gag for a while?
Honestly, I don't know.
Subscribe!